2132 Waterbury, doing a move out on December 20th, 2018. In the living room, hardwood floors, just needs to be shined up. Walls. Are all in good condition. Woodwork's in good condition. You just have a wall on top of the fireplace that will need to be holes filled in and painted. The dining room, hardwood floors just need to be shined up. Walls are all in good shape. Ceiling fan was left dirty, two light bulbs have burned out. Blinds and windows are in good condition. Kitchen floor is sticky, will need to be cleaned. Some trash left in the cabinets. Cabinets are clean on the outside and inside, except for a little bit of trash underneath the kitchen sink. Countertops and sink was left clean. Walls in the kitchen will need to be painted. Trim will need to be painted. Blinds are good. You have one outlet cover that's dirty. Back door was left dirty. Refrigerator was left dirty on the outside. Was left dirty on the inside. Stove top was left clean. Oven was left clean. First bedroom, hardwood floors, just needs to be shined up a little bit. Walls and ceilings are all in good shape. Doors are in good shape. Blinds are in good shape. Hallway floor needs just to be shined up a little bit. All walls and ceilings are in good shape. Next bedroom. Shine up the hardwood floors. All walls. Are all in good shape. Doors are clean. Blinds are in good condition. Now the bathroom, floor was left clean. Toilet was left clean. Sink's clean. Two burned out light bulbs. Tub will need to be cleaned. Walls will need to be painted. Doors are in good shape. Coming up, the carpet will need to be cleaned. Walls are all in good shape. This is 2132 Waterbury.